फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू कामत एस्ट्रोलॉजी एंड दिस वीडियो टुडे इज नॉट अबाउट एस्ट्रोलॉजी. इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू नरेट अ वेरी स्मॉल स्टोरी. सो नारद मुनि वॉज अ ग्रेट डिवोटी ऑफ लॉर्ड विष्णु एंड वी नो दैट नारद मुनि रोम्स थ्रू ऑल द लोकास टेकिंग द नेम नारायण नारायण. सो नारद मुनि थॉट दैट ही इज द ग्रेटेस्ट डिवोटी of Lord Vishnu, and one day he decided to ask the Lord whether he is correct in saying that he is the greatest devotee of Lord Vishnu. So Narad Muni went to the Kshir Sagar or the ocean of milk where Lord Vishnu rests on the snake called Sheshnag, and he bowed before the Lord and told the Lord that I have a query. I am always taking your name continuously. So does that not mean that I am your greatest devotee? The Lord smiled at Narad and he said, no Narad, you are not my greatest devotee. When Narad heard these words from Lord Vishnu, he was shocked. And Narad then asked Lord Vishnu, I would like to look at your greatest devotee. So tell me, who is your greatest devotee? Lord Vishnu told Narad Muni that for that, you will have to go on earth to a particular village, and in that village, there is a farmer. So go and stay with him and observe what he is doing for the next 2 days. Narad Muni did as he was advised by Lord Vishnu, and he went to the farmer's house. Now this farmer was very poor. He lived in a small hut, but he had enough to meet his daily needs. So Narad Muni observed the routine of this farmer. The farmer would get up early in the morning, and when he got up, he would say Om Namo Narayana 3 times. After that, he did his daily ablutions and went to the field for work. In the field, the farmer did a lot of hard work. He used to sow the seeds, he used to plow the field, he used to water the field so that the crops would come up in a proper manner. At the end of evening, the farmer would return back home and he would be completely tired and exhausted. And then he would ask his wife to serve him meals, and before taking those meals, he would again chant Om Namo Narayanaya 3 times. Then after having his meals, he would spend some time with his wife and children, and before going to sleep, again 3 times he would say Om Namo Narayanaya and go to sleep. Narad Muni thought, what is so great in this? So throughout the day, just 9 times he has taken the name of Lord Vishnu, and full day I am chanting the name of Narayana. Narad Muni returned back to Lord Vishnu and told him what he had observed. Lord Vishnu said, do you still have doubts that he is not my greatest devotee? Narad said, what is so great? He just takes your name 9 times a day. Now Lord Vishnu told him, I am feeling very thirsty. Go down this mountain and there is a lake and get me some water in an earthen vessel. Remember that when you come back climbing this hill, not a drop of water should fall from that vessel. Narad Muni went down the hill and saw a beautiful lake with sparkling water. He took some of that water in an earthen vessel, and now he had to again climb the hill to meet Lord Vishnu. So when he was climbing uphill, he suddenly remembered what the Lord had told him. The Lord had told him that not a drop of water should fall from that vessel. So he decided to carry that vessel on his head, and he ensured that not a single drop of water would fall. His whole focus was on that vessel. Now when he reached to the top of the hill, Lord Vishnu asked him, Did you get the water? Narad Muni said, yes, I got the water in the vessel. And as you said, I did not allow a single drop of water to fall from the vessel. But Lord Vishnu then asked him a question. During this journey uphill, how many times did you chant my name? And Narad realized that he had not chanted the name of Lord Vishnu at all because his mind was completely focused on the vessel. Lord Vishnu then explained to Narad that the farmer is busy with his work the whole day. He is completely focused on his work. Yet, 9 times in a day, he remembers me with complete devotion. Despite all his hard work, the farmer never forgets me. He remembers me before starting his work. He remembers me once he finishes his work. And he remembers me even before going to sleep. Now Narad Muni realized his mistake. And Narad Muni realized that the Lord likes one who remembers him before starting any work and who does his work sincerely and who does not forget him even while doing his work or once the work is completed. Lord Vishnu explained to Narad that he likes a person who does his work sincerely and at the same time remembers him sincerely. Lord Vishnu does not like devotees who would keep on chanting his name continuously with some material benefit in mind and then forget him when that benefit is realized. Lord Vishnu adores the devotee who remembers him even in his difficult times, even in his hardships, even when he is doing work continuously. So this farmer used to remember Lord Vishnu mentally, and that is what Narad understood. So to summarize, the devotee of Vishnu is one who remembers him before starting any work. Even in difficult situations, he continues to remember Narayana mentally, and even before going to sleep, he remembers Lord Vishnu and he always does his work sincerely. So friends, if you like this video, please mark it as liked on YouTube. For any queries, any consultation, email us at astrosevaworld@yahoo.com and we'll be glad to assist you. To know more about us, visit our website astroseva.tripod.com. So friends, thanks a lot. We'll see you soon shortly with another video. Till then, bye, take care, stay safe.